sleep, hid her face from the world. The shadow where once had been a girl. Her husband of past 20 years had passed away, leaving her in tears. Her thought of the future's fear she knew beside his grave.
Bye.